हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर अब्दे रैम चिमथाना वाला। आई टेल यू समथिंग टुडे अबाउट द रेपेट्री एज इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज इफ यू हैव डन अ गुड केस टेकिंग अ गुड रेपेटराइजेशन देन यू कम टू अ ग्रुप ऑफ रेमेडीज एंड देन यू कैन डिफरेंशिएट दैट विद मदर मेडिकल सो दैट यू कैन प्रिस्क्राइब अ सिमिलिमम। बट टेकिंग आउट अ रूब्रिक विच इज वेरी क्लोज टू विच इज द रूब्रिक फॉर द केस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन our day-to-day practice. For a simple rubric, a soric rubric, I'll discuss with you today is cloudiness. Now, what is cloudiness? Cloudiness means the intellectual faculties are blunt. They are not sharp. They are blunt. What do you mean by blunt? In this state, the power to distinguish, the power to decide, or the power to choose is lost. That's what is called as the intellectual faculty is blunt. You may have come across a lot of patients with this symptom, but sometimes we don't get the rubric or don't understand what is the rubric attributed to this or what rubric to take for prescription, and then we don't take that symptom for repetitization, and then we go on. And surprisingly, for a psoriatic case, this rubric becomes important that which you have left. So this is the meaning of cloudiness. Now, lot of other linking rubrics are there with this rubric, which is important to understand what are they. First of all, if there is a bluntness of the intellect, there is very slowness in everything. Everything is slowed down, slowness. One more rubric that is called stupefaction. In rapidity, given it stupefaction, in bracket, intoxication. Torpor. This rubric normally you don't take in your practice, torpor, weariness of life, but important, bluntness of intellect, slowness, the patient becomes slow, there is stupefaction, there is torpor, a sense of torpor is there, or there is, if you are, there is a lot of cloudiness, there is a lot of confusion of mind, the patient cannot decide what to do, what not to do. He cannot prioritize what he wants to do and tries to do things which are not so important and he makes that things very important. So there is confusion, there is dullness, sluggishness, difficulty to think, difficulty to comprehend, difficulty to understand. So this is how you have to think about these rubrics which are very close knitted to each other. Or there is a beautiful rubric called prostration of mind. The man is tired, he's so tired he cannot think, there is all cloudiness and dullness in the mind, called as prostration of mind. There's one more rubric very close to this is senses are dull or senses dullness off. All these rubrics are so closely knitted, it requires the skill to understand and then take out the rubric for prescription. So my dear friends, cloudiness. In short, I have tried to describe what is cloudiness, what is the meaning of cloudiness, and the rubrics which are very closely knitted. Like, you can take rubric torpor, stupefaction or intoxication, senses, dullness of, slowness, confusion of mind, dullness, sluggishness, or prostration of mind. These all rubrics come very close to the rubric called cloudiness. Now, cloudiness is basically a soric rubric. Cloudiness in Hindi means what? Cloudy, dhundla dikhne ka. That is cloudiness, called as blunt. Intellectual faculties are blunt. So, my dear friends, go home, take out your repertory, see this rubric, see the rubrics which are so closely related, and you will understand and appreciate how to take the rubric from the patient's language and convert it to rubric form, because all rubrics are important because they give you different type of remedies. If you take a rubric called torpor, the remedies are different. If you take the rubric senses dullness of, the remedies change. So what you put in the in your repertory chart, that only comes out. So that is, it is very important to understand what you put in so that everything right comes out. I hope you understand the importance of getting the right rubric for the right case. So my dear friends, if you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.